Epic! Today I'm going to talk to you about my Snowpulse backpack. I splurged this year for one of the Sphere backpacks. It's supposed to be the latest and greatest thing. I mean, Snowpulse has been around for a while. So I thought I'd try one out. I got about 3 or 4 days on this bad boy. I got stuck in like Never Never Land. And I went to take my backpack off to use my shovel. Lo and behold, I lost my shovel handle. This little clip they had on here, I bust off and, well, and I lost my shovel handle. So I was a little choked. So what I did, I put a little glue on it and I stuck it back on here. I wasn't quite happy with it. I didn't think it was gonna last more than 5 minutes. So I drilled a couple 1/8 holes in 4 different spots on the clip. And then I just sewed it on with some black, what do you call it, shit? Oh, brain fart. Thread. some black thread, some heavy black thread that I found laying around. So I did that and I've got about 10 days on it now and it hasn't missed a beat. Haven't lost a shovel handle. It's there when I need it, so there you go. That's a quick fix if you need to do something and you don't want to wait for warranty. Very comfy. I feel it pulling here. I'm not up off the shoulders and then the neck. It's very comfortable. So if you guys have problems with the neck ones, or they're just pulling on the straps, and kind of weighing you down, definitely something to look into. Tons of room on the pockets in the front. I keep some stuff. I don't put a lot in the back because I don't like wearing a heavy backpack. This one's pretty light. It came as advertised. I put a radio in it, maybe extra pair of gloves, probe, shovel, stuff like that, all your safety stuff. I do have a first aid kit in here as well. So other than that, it's actually worked pretty darn good. I like it. And other than that clip thing, which I don't know why I did. I mean, some things fail, so. So Avi packs, guys, are a really cool item to have. It's your next level, or next step, I guess, in safety for avalanches. Make sure you always check the avalanche forecasts. Avalanche Canada, there's a bunch probably in the States, I'm guessing, as well, that tell you about avalanches. But you can't let the pack give you a false sense of security. Don't think you can go into avalanche country and it's gonna save your life. Use your head, check the apps, check the avalanche hazards, and make sure you read them out. And be safe out there. It's all about safety. If you guys are tuners and you like to fix your own stuff and not wait around, subscribe to our channel. You're gonna find all kinds of groovy stuff on here.